following is a flash flood warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a flash flood warning for northern Cook County in northeastern Illinois, northeastern DuPage County in northeastern Illinois, southeastern Lake Illinois County in northeastern Illinois, until 9:15 p.m. At 6:36 p.m., Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Slow-moving thunderstorms continue to develop over the same areas, producing rainfall rates of 1 to 2 inches per hour. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Hazard: flash flooding. Source: radar and automated gauges. Impact: rapid onset flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Chicago, Cicero, Arlington Heights, Evanston, Schaumburg, Skokie, Des Plaines, Berwyn, Mount Prospect, Wheaton, Hoffman Estates, Oak Park, Glenview, Elmhurst, Lombard, Bartlett, O'Hare Airport, Streamwood, Carroll Stream and Hanover Park. A flash flood warning means rapid onset flooding is imminent or may already be occurring. Persons along creeks, drainage ditches, and other waterways should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Expect flooding of creeks, ditches, canals, and storm sewers, as well roadways, underpasses, and other poor drainage areas. The following is a flood advisory from the National